And a body found inside a burning apartment. I'm Paul Folger.
Good evening. I'm Jessica Schambach. Sky 5 was over the scene at the Rain Dance Apartments. You can see investigators searching for clues. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway is live now with a late breaking update. Jessica?
Well, Jessica, we know what happened on the second floor, but we don't know how or why. From Sky 5, you can see the scene. It's a confusing scene, especially to this resident, Shamika Carter.
I don't want to live here anymore. I have a baby and I have daughters, and I don't want to stay here anymore. It's crazy.
She lives at the Rain Dance Apartments, where firefighters were called to a smoke investigation. They quickly realized it was something more.
This is like the fifth murder we've had since 2010. It's ridiculous. Really ridiculous.
Firefighters found a body inside an upstairs apartment, so they called out the crime scene unit and homicide detectives.
I guess she was a sweet, quiet person. From what other neighbors have said, she basically stayed to herself. She was really quiet.
And police are not releasing the victim's name. We are told that her mother came here to help identify her body. Reporting live tonight, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Jessica, thank you. Now, investigators have not released the cause of the fire, and they're not saying exactly how the victim died.